I have the one waiting. For the what?
You.
What coming?
I'm coming from...
I must open the station. I didn't open it yet. The Surya Sayyid Madad. Madad Ya Mawlana Shaykh Nazim, open the station. Yanjay, open the station. If the station not opened, I have nothing to say. I am... You are better than me. But if the station is open, then waves will come. Spiritual waves. From whoever, I don't know. Subhanallah.
الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف خلق الله في الأولين والآخرين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين ورضي الله تبارك وتعالى عن أهل بيت نبيه صلى الله عليه وسلم وعن ساداتنا النقشبنديين وعن مشايخنا العظام والأولياء الفخام وعن صاحب الزمان سيدنا محمد المهدي عليه السلام رضوان الله عليهم أجمعين. أما بعد, my English is not so too much, it's a little, but I am going to make myself somehow to be understood from our brothers and sisters. We are coming from Middle East, from in behind these oceans to me.
MashaAllah, with Sheikh Adnan since childhood. He's, mashallah, very great, but he's very humble. He's beloved for Mawlana. It is not good to praise one front of people, because he, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, don't make this, but this is my exception. For a long time we didn't see him. We are happy with him. And he's really humble and accepting the truth and haq. And he's doing everything for this way of Awliya Allah, or way of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Night dressing, something else, what you want. Coming. Shaitan adat al-azhar, the Pajamakin.
Sabakt al-Masriyin, Mawlana. Sabakt al-Masriyin.
شوقا إلى المختار عالية قرة عيني
يا والد الصبطيني حبك يا صهر الزيني يوم الحشر اسماني علي يا قرية عيني يا والد الصبطيني حبك يا صهر الزيني يوم الحشر اسماني.
Once one asked me, Allah Almighty saying, now I want from you answer. Shah Abdul Jalil, you are encyclopedia in this thing. A lady was asking me, a woman, she asked me, I want to ask you something. I asked, she said, it's not fair. What is not fair? Say, Allah Almighty in the Holy Quran telling only for men they will have in paradise, ladies of paradise, women. Now for women, what they have?
They have beautiful
women. Only men, they have women. And the woman, what they will have? And what I will tell her? They have men as they want. So I want an answer for this.
As I said, Rasulullah loved women. So women will have a place also in him.
Then why? Huh? Only men, they will have women. And the women, why they don't have men, she said.
That I cannot answer.
This is what you want.
They will have mobile phone.
Mobile phone, there are...
I think they love mobile phone more than men. Do they want men? Do they want men?
Yeah, she was saying so.
I think they love...
She said only men, he will have woman of paradise. They are saying sometimes 70, 100, 200, 1,000. This for men, for woman what? I told her Allah didn't mention it clearly in the ayat. He put it under the ayat secret. He want to make it a surprise. Yeah. To be happy. We tell them surprise. Come and look. Assalamu alaikum.